What's up guys, Eli here, and today I'm doing something different. This actually recorded after the whole video was captured. So, let's just say I kind of tried to do something. I did that something wrong, then I redid that something. Except I only have the first recording of the first something. So what you are gonna see is a time lapse of me putting a bunch of music from these CDs right here, and then me trying to put those all, like most of those CDs, onto my phone. And it worked out in the end. I have all the music, and I decided to do a small time lapse of it. So let's watch, shall we?
I found a chord,
and my laptop is updated, and the phone I used to record all of that ran out of space, so now I have to use this set chord to transfer this stuff to this stuff, and then transfer, and then
record more of this stuff with this phone. I've put in the music from that computer to here. Which reminds me, I have to somehow get the music from here to here. It'll work. But I said it's updating fast. I'll come back when it's finished. Was originally gonna be like an hour and 30 minutes with the power of editing on Microsoft Movie Maker. It's only 6 minutes. Wow, that's a bit too close. My phone's like touching the blue screen. Can it at least focus this close? It would be like a really nice shot of this flower. Really nice shot. Okay, I tried.
Anyways.
Thank you for watching this like weird time lapse thing that I decided to make out of nowhere. I'm thinking that if you watched it this far, you probably enjoyed it. So make sure you tell a friend about me so I can like grow even further and I upload more often, which would be like great, awesome. So, say hello, hi.